Now, in an attempt to ease the acute economic and political crisis in the country, Venezuela's government and also the opposition has now launched a series of negotiation talks in Mexico City to address the situation. The wide-ranging negotiations aim to end the five-year-long political impasse and the nation's economic collapse. The negotiation talks started on Friday with both the sides signing an official agreement mediated by Norway. The agreement aims to create a roadmap to guide the entire dialogue process. Unlike previous negotiations, this latest round of talks will include more than a dozen other countries, including Norway, Netherlands, Russia, Bolivia, and Turkey. The latest round of negotiations will also discuss other topics, including relief from international sanctions, the upcoming elections, and also Venezuela's frozen assets abroad. Venezuelan opposition leader Juan Guaido said on Friday that he is very skeptical of the Maduro government, but is hoping that a consensus could be reached this time round.
Que la contraparte es una dictadura y que esto no será alcanzable por su buena voluntad, pero contamos con el respaldo del mundo democrático que ha mantenido un esquema de presión al régimen y podrá.
Now, the previous talks, which were held in the Dominican Republic in 2018 in Barbados the following year, failed to resolve the dispute between the president, Nicolas Maduro, and the opposition leader, Juan Guaido, who is considered the Venezuelan president by 60 other countries, including the United States of America. But Nicolas Maduro, of course, accuses Juan Guaido as an individual propped up by the Americans. Maduro's government has demanded the United States and the European sanctions to be lifted immediately, which authorities say are responsible for Venezuela's economic crisis. Now, the resumption of talks also represents a very significant turnaround for the opposition, which in the past has accused Maduro of using dialogue to diffuse international pressure against the government. WION is now available in your country. Download the app now and get all the news on the move.